Back in 2016, the Japanese government proposed the concept of a smart human-centered society 5, and UniMe is only the beginning of this concept. Thus, UniMe has been aggressively promoting privacy, freedom, and trust. In Society 5.0, when automated and smart machine networks are built to serve people, the security and privacy in both virtual and physical space become specialities. Hosts and humans need private rights and private space. And the verification of security and trust is the core to keep system stabilization. Personalized AI is built to represent their host to do certain things, though we have more freedom to focus on the values of human relationships, hospitalities, and so on.
Today, we review a super app of Smart Society 5.0, which is UniMe. To understand the wonderful and valuable things of UniMe, we need to consider the existing problems of Society 4.0. The internet promotes the rapid development of science and technology, bringing people together, but one corollary is trust issues, information forgery, user data exploitation, privacy infringement. Information systems, finance and administration are centralized, vulnerable to be attacked. The cost of middlemen is huge, which increasing in waste of labor production. These contemporary issues promote solutions for a smart society 5.0 that puts prioritize the human rights. It is focused on privacy, freedom, and trust. UniMe converges all those factors. So what is UniMe? UniMe is a super versatile application that is available on both App Store and CH Play. It is appeared with the logo in black and white connecting half circles showing simplicity and sophistication. UniMe has three main features. 1. Fully encrypted messaging, doesn't collect data. 2. Defi wallet, payment, cryptocurrency finance service. 3. Personalized bot AI features. UniMe uses end-to-end encryption technology for each and every conversation. The data is not stored on the server, but on the user's device, so UniMe can't intrude and exploit user information. UniMe is one of the few apps certified by the App Store unaffiliated, exploiting user data. Other platforms like Messenger, Telegram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Viber, all show a large amount of your data being collected. This shows that UniMe focuses on privacy and human rights. UniMe has a familiar user interface. Full chat features, texting, audio calling, video calling. Send high-speed large files, text, video, audio. In particularly, the video call integrated with AI should be smooth and the user's face is more beautiful when displayed. Built-in AI allows the transmission line won't be interrupted when making calls. Group chat, give admin rights to group users, confirm trusted phone numbers to avoid anonymity and self-delete messages configured in real time. Check detailed message status, sent, read, unread by specific time with recipient status. Conversation data and user data are not collected and stored by the developer. Thus, the function of automatically creating and deleting personal black boxes in the cloud is secured with 6 clusters of numbers. When you want to temporarily store them, you have to delete the app and change the device. If you lose your private key, no one can read or even the developer team cannot get it back. Data stored on the device. Sometimes inconvenient, but with a personalized cloud black box that is set up proactively when needed, it's a great and flexible solution. The second feature of the cryptocurrency market, why is that? Because, 1. Cryptography is the next form of money, everyone needs to understand it and know how to use it, 2. Users manage their own banks and assets without going through other financial entities, 3. Security, decentralization without borders, reducing intermediaries, low fees. Almost of the blockchain platform infrastructures are integrated, which means that almost all the coins and tokens in the world. UniMe aims to provide complete and closed solutions such as fiat coin exchange, coin swap, bridge coin, DEX. It provides convenience for users with the philosophy of, my grandmother does it all. If you are a beginner who interested in cryptocurrencies, UniMe is an application that helps you chat and make payments simple, fast, with very few clicks. If you use other apps, I believe you need to know how to use 2 to 3 apps to make transactions and too many clicks. The era of data serving AI is over, now it's AI that serves people, helps increasing labor productivity. The era of AI is wide as Siri, Alexa, Google association is over, the trend of Smart Society 5.0 is a personalized version of AI. This feature shows the in-depth product development philosophy of the UniMe team. What do you think if Zuckerberg combined with Nakamoto to make an application that has both communication and crypto features? The combination of the two development philosophies is integrated in UniMe. In an article on Forbes India in September 2020, there is a pretty good article on this topic. You can refer to the article's content at the link below the description of the video. Going a little deeper, let's find the answer for this question: who is the UniMe user? Based on the above three features, we can predict three main customer segments who use UniMe. 1. Every individual has a need for privacy. They can use many other platforms in parallel for work, such as WhatsApp, Telegram Messenger, but if need privacy with someone, UniMe solves that need, and I believe any of us have a need for these. 2. The user comes from the crypto community group. 3. The group of people who apply AI technology to life. A simple calculation, 1% of the global population using UniMe and equivalent to 76M users. Currently, the cryptocurrency market is booming and growing fast, about 600M users, with 10% using UniMe for a number of 60M users. And a group of people using personalized AI features in 2022. So the number of 100M users in 3 to 5 years is completely possible with UniMe. There are also communities that need security, specialized exchanges for finance, gold, politicians. With 100M users, UniMe will be an emerging technology unicorn, comparable to other platforms like Signal, Viber, Discord, Telegram. So if you can, invest in UniMe, it's a value-added investment through your expertise and new technology projects.
UniMe is trust on convenience and verification. Forget the inconvenience of chatting with someone at one app and then sending payment transactions at another. With UniMe, you fully trust when talking to someone, make cryptocurrency transactions, and fully control your digital assets as personal and secure DeFi wallet hub based on blockchain technology, even when you're driving on the car. Easy and simple. Let's experience it and feel it.
UniMe, an application with end-to-end encryption, is developed for human rights and privacy protection. Thus, data are stored on the user's devices and haven't been linked and collected. This is a real P2P secured messaging application. UniMe, the end-to-end solution, is built for the human era along with AI and blockchain technologies that are the backbone of the new economy. UniMe integrated two technology platforms, Unibot and Unichain, the virtual assistant platform and blockchain platform, which are owned by Uniworld. All application layer and platform layer are under control of one corporation with the ease of synchronization and optimization. UniMe data is processed on the user's device for a DeFi wallet, and personalized AI is hosted on a private cloud within a personal black box. UniMe is a super app which is personalized for Human-Centered Society 5.0. Yes, right.
Let's enjoy the modern world with Free of Trust, UniMe Secured and Encrypted Messaging for Smart Society 5.0.